Hi, we are Seth and Nicole Stokes, your missionaries in Vanuatu. In 2014, our home church prayed to send us to Papua New Guinea.
In 2015, we were ordained, and in January, we headed out to Papua New Guinea. It was a hard time for us. We said a lot of goodbyes, hugs, for about 2 hours, and then we were sent off. Made our way all the way to Papua New Guinea, and we served there for a little over a year and a half. Just following God's leading, in 2016, our pastor and our home church sent us to Vanuatu, and we jumped straight into ministry.
Because Bishlama was so similar to Tuk Pidgin, it was a quick transition into the culture and into the language. Since we are trusting God in this process, we always want to be ready to do His will. God grew us for over 10 years and taught us how to serve and be ready to do what He would want for us.
We learned a lot of great things along the way, from Bible school training to our time in PNG, and now God has prepared us and knit our hearts together with the people in Vanuatu.
As we went to Vanuatu, we weren't sure what God had in store. But within that first week, God was making His will perfectly clear. Soon upon arrival, we met Pastor Gabby and his family. He shared with us his heart for the people of Big Bay and for all of Santo.
Pastor Gab, mito da kam no Big Bay no making one.
Oh, tama mas. Kamada male kamada nitim no mi nom tuetuen asebo konikot. Asebo konikot lanongku wibora. Mata male kubonat ko proporsione barabara nikot e paipol mo bana la lue mau lanu ma barabara. Barabara se tiale. Ale potuen gamau la boko nikot se ketae enoma church se local church mo bana church aura. Una chocha aura que va evo con icot no van se cubora se cubora ale se que va uma prepara emisen o van se cubora ale cota e golpe muy ngamao se que se develope muy se ta e gucos se gustati la people school me le tre se mo trene muy mo ta e cu pasta e cu lita se chocha evo con icot.
This is the letter of invitation that the people of Big Bay, the people of the community, the church, the chief of all chiefs, and the people who are wanting a translation for their language that wrote to us. They wanted us to learn their language and translate the Bible into their language, to develop their Bible college and curriculum and teach them how to use it effectively. They also want us to help them with all their ministries of their church. They want their church to be that of Church of Antioch in the Bible. They want it to be a church that is built up strong, sending out missionaries, reaching all of Santo. They want our help to run different conferences and to host conferences.
When you host these conferences, do not expect small crowds to come, but expect large crowds to come from everywhere.
They want us to help them to go out, do all their outreaches and missions. Their villages are about 32 villages there in their people group, and so many of them are very far away, some of them taking several days hike to get to. There's some isolated pastures on the top of mountains that are just desperately needing encouragement from other people to come and visit them. They also would love us to disciple many of their young believers and to grow even their pastors and train them up as well so that they too can be more effective in their ministries for God.
As we learned about the culture of the people in Big Bay, we learned that being adopted into the family lines is a big part of showing that you are committed to the work. Seth was adopted into the Owl family, and I was adopted into the Black Ant family. We learned a lot about the culture already, but we have a lot to learn. Because of the culture of the people in Big Bay, Being adopted into family lines gives us opportunities that we wouldn't have before in order to carry out the gospel to many other people in that area.
We are truly humbled by God's grace for this opportunity and privilege to serve the people of Big Bay, the Tiale people group, there in Santo. Though this place is not easy to get to, we know that this is where God is leading us to serve full time. And it might not be that long of a drive, but we go through two major river crossings, uphills, and over bedrock. And so that means we need a very reliable car to get there. That is one of our biggest prayer needs right now. We truly see that God is going to use this place to reach Santo. It took us about 10 years, but we finally found the place that we will call home. This is the future site of our home, and we are so excited for this opportunity. And this is where we will serve God for the next 10 to 15 years of our lives.
We are just an extension of you guys, our friends, families, and supporters back home. Please continue to pray for us and also for the people of Big Bay that the Lord would use us to advance His gospel and to bring about the harvest. Follow us at stokingthefires.wordpress.com.